You're going to lose. You lack conviction.
I don't think I'm going to.
So that's what it does.
Agent Coulson is down.
Guess he never did get you to sign them.
There was an idea.
Stark knows this.
Called the Avengers Initiative. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. Phil Coulson died still believing in that idea. In heroes.
I'm not marching a Fury's Fife. Neither am I. Right now, we gotta put that behind us and get this done. Now, Loki needs a power source. If we can put together a list...
He made it personal. He wants to beat us, he wants to be seen doing it. He wants an audience.
This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full-tilt diva. He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
Time to go.
Go where?
I'll tell you on the way. Can you fly one of those jets?
I can.
You should start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
Thanks.
You got a suit?
Yeah.
Then suit up.
The level 6 agents would like to remind the level 7 agents that the level 7 staff room falls within the level 6 wing and is therefore freely accessible to level 6 agents as well as level 7 agents. So there.
Thank you.
Coulson! No, you were the greatest man I ever knew. You will be avenged. I will get the Avengers, and you will be avenged. Coulson! Huh? The communication system's working again? Oh, hey, it's you guys. The Helicarrier is stranded at the moment, so you're kind of on your own against Loki. Sorry about that. Oh, and also try not to damage that Quinjet you took, okay?
Sir, I've turned off the arc reactor, but the device is already self-sustaining. The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that. Plan B.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment.
Then skip the spinning rims. We're on the clock.
Please tell me you're going to appeal to my humanity.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How will your friends have time for me when they're so busy fighting you? This usually works.
Not uncommon.
Jarvis?
Troy!
Loki! Turn off the Tesseract or I'll destroy it!
You can't! There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
Nat?
I see him.
This is Agent Hill, Thor. Do you read me? I really hope you still have that communicator we gave you. Try and avoid Loki's attacks before taking him out. The last thing we need right now is a mind-controlled God of Thunder. Agent Romanoff, please respond. Well, I guess you're a little busy.
Star Pointer 3 headed northeast.
end you. To think this madness will end with your rule.
Sentiment.
Seeing this?
Seeing. Still working on believing.
Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki.
They're fishing a barrel down there.
Captain Rogers, come in. We're getting reports of civilians trapped near your current location. We need to clear the area right now.
Think you can hold them off?
Captain, it'd be my genuine pleasure.
Just like Budapest all over again!
Thank you for your cooperation.
Who are these guys? What do they want with us? Thanks for saving us. Are those guys from out of town or something?
We gotta get back up there!
Thanks. That's the last time I take the bus.
Oh, thanks. I thought I'd be stuck like a mannequin forever.
Cognitive recalibration.
Yeah.
you. Cool costume, by the way.
Attention. What's step two?
What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, team. The helicarrier is still stranded, so you'll need to hold off Loki's army on your own until we can scramble some reinforcements. Sorry about that.
I have unfinished business with Loki.
Yeah? Get in line.
Save it. Loki's gonna keep this fight focused on us, and that's what we need. Without him, these things could run wild.
More incoming.
Fine. Let's keep them occupied.
Thank you.
So, this all seems horrible.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
I guess this means reinforcements have arrived. Better take that thing down while you've got a chance.